Hello all, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make gajar ka halwa, carrot halwa in pressure cooker. This is very fast and easy recipe. So first of all, you have to cut them into pieces. You can cut them into chunks in whatever shape and size. I prefer to make it small so that it cooks well. So instead of grating it for longer time, you can also cut this and make this gajar ka halwa in pressure cooker. So here I have taken 1 kg of gajar, and in a pressure cooker then take 1 or 2 spoon of ghee, add the carrots in that, mix it well. Then add 1/2 cup of warm milk. Don't add too much of milk, otherwise it will get spoiled. And mix it well and then pressure cook it till 1 whistle. So here you can see it has become so soft. Then add 1/4 cup of sugar as per your need and mix it well and cook it for 5 to 10 minutes. So you can also smash it well if the consistency is not like grated gajar ka halwa. Then you can add the dry fruits in that, some cardamom powder. You can also add peda, khawa to get that creamy texture. Here my gajar ka halwa is ready to eat, and I will end this vlog here and see you soon in my next vlog. Thank you for watching.